No country is actually allowed to have nuclear weapons. What happened in the 1960s was, as this race developed between the five countries that had them, mostly the US and the Soviet Union, other countries started to consider this. Sweden thought about having a bomb, Australia, Germany, Japan. Remember, this is 20 years after World War II, and Germany and Japan are thinking about developing nuclear weapons for real this time. So the countries of the world, led by the United States, but prodded by very small countries, Ireland, for example, was the first one to introduce into the United Nations a plan for the non-proliferation of nuclear weapons. No one else should get these, and those that had them should give them up. That eventually took off. Kennedy wanted it, but he died before he could implement it. Johnson went out and got it. And in 1968, we had a treaty, the Non-Proliferation Treaty, that says the five countries that have the bombs pledge to negotiate to eliminate them, and no one else should get it. And that treaty actually stemmed the wave of proliferation. The 20 or 30 countries that were considering it, most of them stopped. A few didn't. And so after the 1960s, you saw Israel get it, and then India, and then Pakistan, and finally North Korea. But only those four countries actually got the weapon and tested it. But you can see how the treaty, this idea that no one else should get it, and those that have it should start reducing and eventually eliminate, that basically held. It still has held to this day. So no one's allowed to have them. Those that have them are supposed to be giving them up.